You know, I'm sitting here. I haven't had poppers in weeks, yo. I'm sitting here putting together the final pieces of my proposal for Yale. Thank you, Soho Rep, for discovering me. Thank you, Amber Tamblyn. You know, just because you're Jewish doesn't mean you get a fucking free pass to do whatever the fuck you want. Yeah, I'll say that. I'll take the hits for that. Jesus Christ. She was criticized for being anti-Semitic because a Hasidic man would not stop the fucking car. That is true. I lived in South Williamsburg. That is true. They are so rude in South Williamsburg. And you know what? The Hispanic people are too. Right? God forbid you should live in a Hispanic community. I'm using that term very specifically, right? Because that was also the case. Because do you know what? I remember, yo people, I remember New York. I remember when I went to look at Kevin's apartment in South Williamsburg. And I heard those mijos and los chonis, right? Making fun of me for being gay in Espanol as if I didn't know what a fucking maricón was, mofos. Yeah. So fuck y'all Dominicans in South Williamsburg at that time and fuck y'all Hasids. What the actual fuck, yo? Let's talk about, you know, I don't know, anti-women, right? Misogyny, right? Jesus fucking Christ. Seriously, people, there is no God. There is no afterlife, right? Read fucking Anna Karenina, or is it Anna Karenina? It doesn't make a difference because I don't know a lick, or is that a shred of Russian? I don't care, motherfuckers. I don't need it. You don't need to understand Russia. You don't need to understand Russian to understand the world. You do, unfortunately, need to know fucking English because English people went everywhere. Just ask who? George and Jamal. George Oaks. My Venus is in Aquarius and my Mars is in Cancer. The exact same placement as Amal Clooney's. You want to understand the world? Forget about Russia. Forget about Crimea. Forget about the fucking Ukraine, or is it just Ukraine? Let's talk about Lebanon. Let's talk about the Fertile Crescent. Let's talk about the Mediterranean. Let's talk about the Holy Land. Let's talk about Turkey. Let's talk about the Ottoman Empire. Let's talk about geopolitics. Why has there been constant seeming war in the Holy Land? Because of geopolitical importance. In other words, strategic value. It's literally the center of the world, because if you follow that all the way around, you're in the middle of the fucking Pacific. Right? Flip the fucking globe one way, flip it again, people. Then look down. Think about the Holy Land on top. In the Pacific Ocean on the bottom, or do what I do. Think about the Pacific Ocean on top, right? Why fight when you can be Pacific, my friends? Just chill. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Live and let live. We're all one people. We're called Homo sapiens. That's right, motherfuckers. We're all homos. And I'm taking this message to Broadway, my friends, by way of Soho Rep. Yeah, Fairview. Let me tell you about Fairview. I know Jackie. Boy, do I know Jackie. People of color blindness, yo. I don't got it. I'm not blind at all. I'm wide awake. And I get up at 6 a.m. now and go all day. And the negative to Arthur is positive, my friends. And I know how to be still. And I know how to shake it off. Thank you, Taylor Swift. Thank you, Travis. Kelsey, or is that Kelsey? I don't know because I don't value football enough to watch it. Nor do I value football enough to watch it. Me, I like to play with my balls. And I like to have them too. Yeah. General Hospital, baby. Amber and I know each other from General Hospital. Peace in the Middle East, yo. I went to Hollywood and I survived. This is my tale. It's a cautionary tale, my friends. A cautionary tale. And I might actually make it to Onyx tonight. I am in the Obsidian League. On Duolingo for fucking piano and Japanese. Okay, you know who's fucking leather as fuck? Toshi! And he's got a cute tushy. And I'd like to touch it. But only if Arthur gives me consent. Okay? Arthur and I were blended souls. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi. He folds my proteins, yo. And I fold his. We keep each other's proteins folded, not misfolded. That's right, people. You do not want to fuck with your gut because it turns out scientists, that is those fucking doctors of medicine, were wrong once again. But we, doctors of philosophy, we figured it out. Ain't that right, Robert? And my R-controlled vowel, R-thur, or is that Thor? Where's my fucking Haverdad? George Oakes! George Washington Oakes.
Is that the guy I'm talking about?
No.
It's not the person I'm talking about, but I'll find it.
Yeah, I'm coming up on my 3 years. I'm out of character, people. I've let the performance go. I'm coming up on 3 years. 3 years. I like how I'm saying that. I'm channeling Billy. Hey, King.
I'm coming up on 3 years. I want to give this one out to Jordan Hollander because he's the one who taught me how to play with my balls. I.e. play with his balls. I'd like to have a conversation with Jordan Hollander about the Israeli state and what they've been doing to the Palestinians. Ay-yay-yay, people. Because Jordan Hollander... Do you hear that name, Jordan Hollander? Because Jewish DNA is a part of my makeup as much as Colombian DNA is, my friends. And I am a Quaker. A Zen Quaker. I left Catholicism behind when I embraced not the city on the hill, but the city of light, Quakerism. Coming up on 3 years in LA County, my friends. Boy, are the Yankees, or is that the Jankies, are gonna die. When they hear my conversion historia centered on my stay in General Hospital. See? I can't wait to see baby girl. And yo, Nicole, my neck feeling for you. That's right. Your mama did shape you and you shaped me. You're my mama too, Nick Kidman. Don't ever forget it. I love you, girl. I'm with you. You're in my thoughts. Okay. Everyone, pour one out for Nick Kidman's mom who passed. Love you, girl. Thank you for being you. And thank you out there in the audience for being you. Know your audience, my friends, and read the room. Code switch, in other words.